Hey you guys and girls, and thank you for watching another episode of the Xbox Tester. My name is Maurice. Today we are going to play Halo 3 ODST on Xbox Series S in the Halo Master Chief Collection. So let's get into it. First of all, let's see how much data it all is, and that's 117.3 GBs. Halo Reach and Halo ODST are both sold separately, but if you have a Game Pass subscription, you can download them too. You don't need to buy them. They're all included in the Master Chief Collection. So this game is semi-optimized for the new generation of consoles. So it means that it's Xbox One Gen 9 aware. It's not a native port for the Xbox Series S and X, but they are known. They know that they are being played on a new gen console. For the Halo games, that means it runs on 1080p 60fps and also on 120Hz. Automatically, you don't need to have, you don't need to do anything about that. If you have hardware that supports 120Hz, of course. Let's get into it. You guys, if you like this kind of content, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. It means a lot for me, and you're really, really helping out the channel. Also, you can hit the bell icon. I upload almost on a daily basis with new games, old games, updates on games, and a little bit of hardware. Campaign, Halo 3 ODST. Let's get us a cool level. Dayari. I don't want any skulls on. Let's get going. Let's see how fast it can load. So I do think I completed this one. I completed so many of these Halo games already. How many gamers score points? Yeah, 1855. Something wrong with the settings. That's better. Inverted, inverted. I'm an inverted player. Few people already knew that. But yeah, I can't play on normal. Sadly, that's impossible for me. So yeah, ODST is much more of a standalone expansion to Halo 3, if I'm correct. I think that's the best way to describe it. And yeah, it's not my favorite Halo game. One of the more forgettable games, in my opinion. Oh. Checkpoint done.
Over here! I saw your pod hit. You're one lucky SOB.
See any more come down?
Ah, negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash.
And I don't like the color changing constantly. Makes the game look like it's almost, yeah, that something is wrong. Let's get it off.
Got a little jackal problem.
An overcharged plasma pistol shot will neutralize their shield. Should also take down a brute's armor.
Oh yeah? Where were you a minute ago?
Still trapped inside my pod.
That's better. But yeah, I don't know. Somehow, it never did it for me, this game. Halo ODST. I don't know why. It's not my kind of game. I actually don't really like it, and I don't give anything for it. Let's pick another level, because this level is just ugly. Now let's go to this place for a second. These loading times are insane.
Gunny,
yeah,
I can
well,
fly
this
a
looks at
but
least a
Phantom?
Little bit better.
It's been years since I even ran a simulation. Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper.
Yeah.
Move!
I just don't give anything about it.
Way to kill! In mass!
ODST just doesn't do it for me. And I don't know why. I think it's the only Halo game I really don't give anything about it. But yeah, this is Halo 3 ODST running on the Xbox Series S, and yeah, it is what it is. You guys, I really want to thank you for watching this episode of the Xbox Tester. I'm finally done with all the main Halo games. This was the last one I needed to do, and yeah, I really want to thank you for watching all these videos, so... Yeah, hopefully. Till next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.